What is going on, everyone? Mushroom here. Hope y'all are having a spectacular day. And, welcome back to another episode of the Survival Let's Play. And today it is episode 10 already, and I have a few things planned in mind for you all. But before I get to that, of course, I need to show you guys some of my off-camera work. So I did two things. I finished up the tavern, and I did a little bit of enchanting. So, which one should we do first? I think I'm going to show you guys the tavern first. So this is the tavern. I finished it up off camera, and I am really happy with how this turned out. So do keep in mind, guys, that each build takes a long time to make, including the roof. So, yeah. Except for this part. This part is just ugly. I know it looks really weird, but we can just ignore that for now. But, yeah, this is the finished tavern. So if I can just give you guys a quick tour. Right here it says, welcome to Stuart's Tavern. And inside we have two bushes, some tables, some lamps. Yes. And of course we have the front desk. And we have Stuart over there. And over here is the payments chest. And we also have three things that we're selling. And of course, there's nothing in these except for one root beer. Yeah. Up here is the employees only section. There's not much here, just some brewing stands, some chests. So, yeah. We also have a polished andesite and diorite floor, which I do like. And, yeah, that is Stuart's Tavern. So, now I can show you guys some of the enchants that I got. So, if we just hurry up and go to the enchanting room, I enchanted a lot of books. So, all of them are in this chest. So if I can just read through all of these books real quick. Now, keep in mind that these books are just temporarily in here. And eventually, once we finish up the bookstore, they're all going to be transported there. But, yeah. So first off, we have a looting 2 book, which is really good for sword. Thorns 2, which is good for armor. Fire Aspect 2 and Silk Touch 1. Thorns 1, Bane of Arthropods 2. Efficiency 2, which is good for a pickaxe. Another Looting 2 book. Feather Falling 4 and Punch 2, which is really good for boots and a bow. There's also Projectile Protection 2 and Bane of Arthropods 4 and Punch 1. So those are all of the books that I got. So, yeah. Now, I think it is time that we start enchanting. No, not enchanting. Did I just say that? Building, I mean. I cannot speak today. But, yeah. So, as you can see, we've got the frame of the bookstore down. I've also started on it a bit with the front. We have some windows here. This part is going to be the door. Now we just need to, like, fill in the walls. Oh. Get out of here. But, yeah. So, if we just do all of these walls real quick. And so we have one wall there. We're almost done with this wall. So I'm gonna be using yellow terracotta for this bookstore. So yeah. And we just ran out of a stack. So yeah. This is the bookstore so far. Now I need to determine where the windows are gonna be. The other windows are gonna be. Are we gonna have more windows or just these two? I think just these two should be fine. And I think for the floor we can use stone bricks or spruce wood, which I don't believe I have spruce wood. I have dark oak. Is it rain again? It rains way too much in this game, guys. So, I think we can just try... Oh. Well, now I'm stuck in the hole. So, I think we're just gonna fill in the floor with stone bricks for now. Gee, why do I keep breaking blocks that I'm not supposed to break? No, guys, this shovel is too good. This shovel is a bit too good. Oh, my God. So, we can just replace those torches right there. And then, we can fill this in. There we go. This is the bookstore so far. So I want to make, so where are we going to put the front desk? Or are we even going to have our front desk? That's the question. I'm feeling like a front desk might be a little bit unnecessary and it would take up too much room. So I think I'm probably going to have like a payments chest in the corner and then some other chests. So if we can just go ahead and craft some chests right now. Oh boy, I can't sprint. Like right now I have a good supply of melons. It's just that they have really low saturation. And we have some monsters to kill. Like, and we have another creeper. Just gonna no-scope this guy. There. One really strange thing is that, like, all of the mobs are gathering over there in that corner, like, by the water. Like, that place is, like, monster infested. Like, if you see what I mean, like, why are all of the animals and monsters, like, all gathering up over here? It's just so strange, right? Like... Oh my gosh. But I think we're starting to get a bit off topic. So I'm just gonna kill the skeleton. Boom. Haha, you're dead. Okay. Now we can go ahead and go craft some chests. I believe I have a crafting table over here. Yep, I do. So, how many chests do we need? 3 should be good for now. How about 6? There, just enough wood for 6 chests. And I'm almost out of hunger again. I swear, like, why do I lose hunger so quickly? Like, I literally just ate. But, yeah. So I think we can place 3 chests over here. 3 chests over here. Oh, yeah. If you guys didn't notice something different about me, I'm using a different skin. So this is my Thanksgiving skin. It's basically me in a turkey costume. So I'm going to be using this skin until Thanksgiving. So let me know in the comments what you think of this new skin here. But, yeah. So, I think that is it for today's episode. Hope you guys enjoyed, and remember to like the video if you did enjoy, and subscribe to the channel if you're brand new, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Bye!